straight down this river.
You sure are, but you're going over a waterfall first.
Please, Lieutenant, he says he is a French officer and you know him.
I never saw him before in my life.
Oh, that's what I told
you! Oh, stop those things! Should have done this to me, Captain! I'll get even!
And I may as well warn you, Bubble Mouth, I'm going to carry a revolver and a trench knife. And if you so much as lay a finger on me this trip, you're going back to France minus a lot of parts you probably value.
Yeah.
Well, that was a little better.
Certainly, you see. That could have been even better. Now, the girl, French girl, would have given me some cooperation.
Wait a minute. What do you mean by that remark?
Well, you're not being any help.
Oh, and you think a French girl could do better,
huh? Yes, I do.
Do you want to try again?
Do you?
Yes.
Here, lean back. Come on.
You never heard of her husband? He won't like that. Florence, if I were you, I wouldn't say a word about this.